You are printing with cobalt chrome and you want to switch to titanium? No worry, it's very easy. Hi, I'm Markus from 2Create, and today I want to show you how to switch from cobalt chrome to titanium. First, you remove from your 2Create all the cobalt chrome powder. Then you wipe it out, use a vacuum cleaner and clean the machine. Next step, you change the filter. You change the exhaust filter, the pre-filter and the main filter from the system. For titanium, you need argon instead of nitrogen. So fill in argon into your machine. Then titanium, you don't print on stainless steel building platform. You print, of course, on a titanium building platform. Also for the process parameter, you need a dedicated process parameter for titanium. But don't worry, just go to the 2Create 2Connect platform and there you can download the right printing parameter for your powder. After printing, you need to put the parts into the furnace for stress release. Don't worry, 2Create gives you the right furnace parameter for your job and your powder.